Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 25, verse 30. So, as a prophet, give out these words among them, and say to them, the voice of the Lord will be sounding like a lion from on high. He will send out his voice from his holy place, like the loud voice of a lion, against his flock, he will give a cry. Like those who are crushing the grapes, against all the people of the earth.